maybe I'll get a little high. Wait, here it comes. Good idea's coming. Yeah, hey, yeah, I should become a writer. If I just write a book about my life, I can get it published and then make plenty of money to pay rent.
Hello and hi, let me introduce me. I'm just really, really high and Towelie's how they call me. Just like Slim Shady, I'm gonna kick rhymes, baby. I'm addicted to marijuana, crystal meth and crack, you see. One day I made that book that really got me hooked. Some weed, some pills, some crack, and that's all it really took. A pen and some papers, then I got myself a book. A book that had entitled, A Million Little Fibers. I won an Oprah, I set the whole stage on fire. Of course then I got fired, even though I wasn't hired. Well, this is my stop, that's what I told the bus driver. Little did I know I was talking to a screwdriver. Oh man, had no idea what's going on. But Towelie, you're a famous rapper now. Well, I don't know what you need, but yeah, I smoked some weed. I even had some crack, so for sure I got your back last night. I wrote more about Doritos. I even got dubbed into 8 different lingos. ¿Hablas español? Huh, sí, un poquito. You know me, I'm Towelie, I'm known over the mundo. I was left out to dry sometimes for several days. I even sucked guys without even getting paid. Why do I complain? Always baked, always late. Always eeny, meeny, skinny, fucking one to blame. Yeah, that's me, I'm corny. As a fucking cake, the name is Towelie. Now let me bake a cake. If you mix wheat with butter, it'll become wheat butter. I'm a genius from the gutter. I'm not Jimmy, I don't stutter. I'm just really, really high, so you can all get back to bed. I just trip, flip, I even trip and kick my head. Haven't you heard, baby? I'm not a towel, I'm Harry Pothead. Pothead, pothead, that's right. Pothead, pothead, pothead. Alright. Yo, don't forget to bring a towel. It's important. It is. It is. No, don't do drugs, kids. Don't do drugs. Just get high on weed. Lots of it. Oh man, I had no idea what's going on.